What the hell is your problem with you, the public game? You just cross the line. Why in the world you bash my opinion on Briar? You should know that I have to write to hate Briar, this Johnson fan. And you should know not everyone is going to like Briar because of the things he said for hating me back in February. And that is so it, we're not friends anymore because I already hate bashing opinions. That is so it, you are now blocked from my channel to learn how to handle opinions. End of call out.